Alright, we should be back. Sorry about that. Really? Our dreams come true. Welcome in, Raiders. Thank you very much for that raid, brother. How was your stream? How was your raid? Did you make it in here okay? Welcome in, Eldest Mooming, Lucky Lucy, the Raider himself. This has to be the most non-Mason looking Mason skin. Look, it's almost cheating. Okay, alright, I'm back. Well, I was only gone for like a split second. I just basically hit stop and start real quick. Wait, 1 second. Hello, moment, guys. I just got started. Why is my game in French? Because I'm learning French and I already know what it all says in English. So now I can learn what it says in French. But yeah, 1 second. Doopy doo doo doo. leaving Velvet Hammers on? What new Velvet Hammers playing with? If you ever send me an invite, I will always say yes. Joueur. Objectif d'équipe. 64 duels. It was not me. Stupid. Okay, so if you have to go to Epic Games, and then it'll be like the it's like the very first thing in settings is language. But just always make sure you know how to. I don't want to do that. Yeah, just make sure you always know how to change language back in case it gets overwhelming. Like, I actually did this at first when I was like probably like only 1 or 2 months into learning French, and this is way too overwhelming. But now it's been like, I don't know, maybe 10 months now. Not so bad. Bonjour, Saint Zidore. Wow. No, that's not a little much. Oh, do I have you added? I can also add you to Saint Zidore. And then that would be a full party. Oh yeah, no, you're fine. Oh wait, I was still gonna add Eloquent TV. No, I know that. I know that. I don't see you in the party now. Nice. I need some. Let's see. That gate opens. I mean, they at least took away Mont Crew, but they didn't fix our gate. I mean, they didn't take away Mont Crew, they just took away the Mont Crew only playlist. After the beating, my heart has took it. She'll be back in the room. It's all right. No, it's our first game, man. Don't sweat it yet. Just have fun, man. We're not even in the standalone, so we're good. Ah, okay, I got you. Alright, let's make these the best games ever. And maybe you shouldn't have switched to the Falchion. I don't know if doing the best with that. At least maybe I should switch to this Yeah, I've seen more people have success with the poleaxe in duels than in TO. That's actually going to be the next weapon I start leveling up after I get my Greatsword Falchion and Messers to level 36. I pinned him in the desert zone. Unknowingly I did, but I did. He was trying to push, but I was just standing in his way. Just one and done, Theo? No, yeah, not bad at all. Oh, you were saying, I just noticed that. Thank you for pointing that out. Well, good night. Thank you for joining, St. Zador, or Untranslated. Oh, no, you were fine. You're fine, man. No worries. We've all been there. Oh, anytime, for sure. Au revoir, à la prochaine. Quoi? I'm about to go set up some wows. I'm not gonna waste my peasant life trying to fight fights that I know I can't win. Cause I'm not a fight fighter. That guy's rude. How is it? I hear you, Theo. Jeez. Why did it switch me to that? That makes no sense. Well, I just refilled my Oh my gosh, game. I just gave my life away for absolutely nothing. Yeah, I agree. I mean, he wasn't even killing me on points, so I don't really care that much, but it was like, geez. I was more annoyed with the fact that as soon as I, you know, I used the chest, it was like, oh, let's auto-switch you to the barricades? Why?
It's not easy to love you. Oh, I've been trying so hard. And I really want to. But now you seem so far.
Jeez, I'm having a tough time with this Falchion. Well, thanks, teammate.
Take my soul, take my words. It's all I have, it's all I know. Baby, I'm losing my mind and I'm down on my knees. Tell me you love me, darling. Tell me that you need me, darling.
God, this is gonna be rough to level up. I need to just give up on it. I'm just dying over and over again. What? Yeah, I'm not gonna push, man. Go bother someone else. If I didn't have you to say, I'm just a funky little eyeball and a funky optic noise. Hey, I never told you this. Sometimes I get a little blue. But I would have nothing if I didn't have. Didn't take much to get surrounded. Yeah, it's a little odd. Like, whenever we were supposed to be defending the gate, like, I kind of just stayed next to the gate, and then, like, one of the teammates was staring at me like I was doing something wrong. I'm like, dude, I'm by the gate. Why are you, like, felt really weird. Like, all they want to do is fight. Oh, bon nuit. What? Did I miss your other message? So you just stopped by the train? Comment dit-on en français? Je t'aime aussi. Je t'aime aussi. Merci, merci, tu passes, tu passes, Michel. Good. Merci. Oh. Alrighty, Theo. Thank you for that other match also. Yeah, alrighty. Well, thank all three of you guys for stopping by for the matches. Do appreciate it. I think I'll go do some duels. And thank you for the lurk. Hey, you too, man. Appreciate it. Every day, it's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Every day, it's a getting faster. Everyone's going faster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Yikes, dommage.
Contrabando, y donde más no cabe un alma, allí se mete a darse caña, poseído por el ritmo ragatán.
That's fair.
Not going to
I'm not hitting any counters. Everything has been riposte this whole time. I'll probably have to restart my game. Like, I'm not that bad with timing, but it's like everything has said riposte instead of counter. Last time I tried to pick up my weapon, he just hit me right away. I remember.
Fine.
My first counter, but I think that's so early to get a counter. I really have to start my game over. That's literally the first counter of this entire duel server. I guess I could have just gone to the arena, a little, whatever you call it, bot arena. Like, I understand missing a lot of the counters on, like, you know, one-handed weapons and really fast weapons, but do you use an executioner axe? Like, that was... Like, I'm not that bad. So much. Stab. Oh. Wow, dude, let me get your health back. So messed up. Why are people like this? Piece of garbage, man. I was literally letting him get his health back and he just goes and just quick starts. I don't really have any excitement right now. I might play off stream. Yeah, thanks for being here randomly and then disappearing. That's cool. Appreciate it. Good to hear from you, man. I didn't even sub for 2 months, so that's pretty insane. Just because, like, I've never ever heard from you in my chat. Alright, let's cheer up.
Positivity surrounding everything I see. Hello, happy, hello, free. Hello, you and hello, me.
Welcome in, Teutonic Knight. Good to see you again.
whatever you want. You're so very special. I wish I was special. Ooh, no, 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 no. But I'm a creep. I'm a creep. I'm a creep. Oh, no, 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 no. What the hell am I doing?
You want me to call you Teutonic Knight 44406? Every single time? Oh, so you actually don't even like those numbers. Those numbers bear no meaning to you. And if anything, they do have very negative meanings, because you don't like them. God, I love... Well, the numbers have meaning. There are numbers attached to those numbers. My name's not 44406. I'm not a zip code. But you may be a social security number. I mean, you stole a number somewhere. Driver's license number. Those are unique numbers just to you and no one else. I mean, those would actually be a terrible thing to put as your screen name, just so you know. I was just making a point. Although I have seen this dude in Shiv, whose name is literally just a phone number. It's, you know, area code and seven numbers. Never know whose numbers are gonna be though. That's probably a safer idea. I've been searching for an answer, but I ain't found one. I've been known to tear shit up and go off like a gun. I've been thinking way too much, but now I think I'm done. Let's all ride. I've had no luck with the falchion, like, at all. This has become one of the most roughest weapons I've had to level, like, out of all of them. Thanks, teammate. There's so many blue dudes there, and the one person you swing at is me. Yeah. Yeah, I'm on a US server. I'm just on a... yeah. I don't know, honestly. We'll see how my internet goes. It's kind of been shit for the most of this evening. Doesn't feel like zero ping at all. All of a sudden doing better, I don't know what's going on. What is that? How am I gonna hit anything when I'm zipping around like that? Almost broke even. Keep it up. And it's not you, man. I literally just I don't want to group up right now. I promise it's not you. I literally I just had a full group wanting to play, and then the last one game, I left after one, and I don't know. Kind of broke my spirit, to be quite honest. Really made me anxious, like there's something they're not telling me or something, I don't know, but there's nothing I can do about it, and that's why it's just kind of... oh well. I just don't want to get that again. Just gonna focus on my gameplay. really weird sticking to the ground things. I don't know what to do about it.
I was gonna go even if I didn't die. I got a lot of takedowns too.
I guess I did turn it up towards the end. That was a really rough start.
Come on, here we go again, motherfucker, yeah. Come on down and see the idiot right here, too fucked to beg and not afraid to care. What's the matter with calamity anyway? Right, get the fuck out of my face. Understand, I can't feel anything. It isn't like I want to sift through the decay. I feel like a wound, like I got a fucking gun against my head. You live when I'm dead. People equal shit. People equal shit. People equal shit. People equal shit. Come on.
Commence the reign of Aberfan. Masons must pay for the desecration of Gallenfort. Take the village, conquer the highlands, and destroy the heretic's ancient stones.
Motherfucker, everybody hates me now, so fuck it. Blood on my face and my hands, I don't know why.
Thank you for the gifted subs to Skittles Kitten and Teutonic Knight 44406. Appreciate that.
Cheer 69. All hail the king of Shiv Mandingo Clown.
Oh man. Thank you for the 69 bits. Premier Optima Dan Primal one. Don't feel like a king today. But I'll get it together. You're the king? Wait, you're the you're the Shiv King every day, that ends in Y. Thanks. Anything. I think I just don't have my rhythm with my jumping slash. Like I had it yesterday, even. Or the day before yesterday. Stop dying to these stupid javelins. You gotta start thinking that the javelin's a good weapon. And then everyone's gonna use the Jedi one. And then we'll all be doomed. And it'll all be my fault. One day, I'll be a pro with the spear. Next, I'm butt. You know what's actually real good with the spear is, well, I was gonna say Electra, but she doesn't like being able to say the first name. It's Cal, but if you ever seen her channel, she's... Well, if you follow Disaster and Lucy Shade, I forgot what I was saying. But yeah, you should follow Cal. She's actually, yeah, real good with the spear. She even has a spear emote. I mean, as you can see, her screen name says Electric Cal, but she goes by Cal. I don't know. Yeah. This is a pro with every weapon, but the guitars. Ooh. Oh. Cal is? Oh, Disaster? Yeah. Thank you. Actually, you know who's also kind of another every weapon specialist kind of person, even though they are kind of primarily a longsword user, is Mr. Murderous Bob. If you're not already following him, he's a He can be a bit of a shuffle mode bro himself. I really want to get back in the duels. I've never seen a corpse throw off my even after I missed him the first time, I just ignored him. I was trying to swing over him to the other guy, keep me from reaching him. Black light, black everything, black, black heart, black keys, black diamonds, black out. Why are people falling back? Like, what the heck? They haven't even gotten the objective yet. Like, what are all these dudes up here doing?
achieve their pretentious moral victory.
Like literally anything. It wouldn't. I came over to help y'all. Why did they just leave? What the f- I just need to get a bigger weapon. Just slash through my own team. Just not worry about it so much. Like. Maybe not the best idea to hold blue shield, I guess. All right, kick back, relax, and let's hit it again. Why you go tell your mother, father, cousin, the kid, and your brother, friends that don't even have a clue what this 2-2 crew is about to do. You know where they fools go. This is kryptonite. Super MC's freeze when we come out. Right? EFF is the AKA. I keep it popping like bubble W-R-A-P. And if you don't know by now, then listen up, stupid. C-S-W-S came to do it. Got more flavor than you and your crew. Kids, so put your heads together if you're ready to lose it in. Bounce to the bounce of the break. And like gonna help you. Thumbs. So self-made, you think I was asexual. Fresh figure, let me finish my rituals. Hey, time for treats. Better get it fast, boy, melts in the heat. I'm making on the mic, I'm on a mission to ruin the beat. I was done to get to doing as I'm doing. I'm a Sally Gore, like a Sally Young. Raps home, I'm done, it won't come. Place upon. I feel I'm fly. I'm on 6-7. Yeah, you're close. They're breaking even, I guess. It was just a rough start. Rough most game, actually. I actually don't like that team as far as how the objective goes. That was really lame. Especially when, like, they didn't even have... I mean, we still had NG walls up in front of that pillar, and I saw them already, like, half of the team was literally off towards the wall, like, falling back. And it just blew my mind. Yeah, this is looking less and less worth it. Yeah, I don't think I care about this anymore. This is kind of made me miserable. Lesser and Greatsword haven't been so bad, though. Like this one, nice. I'll just have it to have it, even though I'll probably keep using this one. Still like, you know, like it more. And great sword. right, guys, let's try. Let's try and cheer ourselves up. It's not like I'm sad, let's just try to hype ourselves up. Tell ourselves we're great and all that. I hate fighting this, but I'll do it anyways. Oh, he jabbed. I was very confused, but I noticed it after a second.
Yeah.
I hate that I missed that stab. Pestilence? What's up? Ow. Who's throwing stuff at me? I didn't realize he switched weapons at some point. Did I knock the knife out of his hand? Almost made me cuss. Man. This stream.
I am a smart senseless, and it goes so cool and beautiful.
down. I'm really trying, guys. Just... today was just not my day, I guess. I've always done that. It seems that all that was good has died. Oh no, the world is escaping. Now that you've woken up, the demon in me. Yeah, that's what I think.
say, I'm vain, ordained to the pain. Oh, the sacred awakening. I'm hailing, I'm raging.
I honestly don't even know if we were going to win or lose. I just didn't want to finish the match. I don't know. Definitely had better streams. This one wasn't one of my good ones. Yeah, I'll just read out to Bob. Amber's here. Oh, yeah, there he is. Alright guys, thanks for being here. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. I might take a little break from streaming Shiv for a while. Might just play Shiv off stream. It's been getting kind of, I don't know. I need to learn to have fun with the game again, really. I think that's what it is. Been too grindy with it, and just trying to get the levels down. I don't know. I just don't think it's fun for y'all to watch, especially when I'm kind of been more bummed out lately. So yeah. Nah. I'm more than likely just not gonna stream other games. I might do like more cooking or working out or something, but I don't know. We'll figure something out. But today was just not it. Yeah, thanks for being here, guys.
Am I leaving the field of battle right here? Okay. Oh, Mandingo Clown with a raid. How are we doing tonight, man? Unless you're